This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Bertelsmann Foundation, German, Bertelsmann Stiftung, is the largest private operating non-profit foundation in Germany, created in 1977 by Reinhard Mann. As of 2013, the Bertelsmann Foundation holds 774% of Bertelsmann, the German multinational mass media corporation. Contents 1. Origin 2. Activities 21. Reinhard Mann Prize 22. Transformation Index BTI 23. Sustainable Governance Indicators SGI 24. Social Justice Index Index 25. Bertelsmann Foundation Financial Times Conference 26. International Non-Profit Credit Rating Agency 3. Criticism 4. Executive Board 5. Notable People 6. References 7. External links. Origin. For decades, Reinhard Mann authored numerous books on corporate social responsibility. In 1977, he started the Bertelsmann Foundation to promote alternative forms of social, political and economic order. In 1993, he transferred 69% of his shares in Bertelsmann AG to the foundation, making it the media enterprise's biggest shareholder following the will of Mann. The foundation has been dedicated to European unity and transatlantic cooperation since its inception. Activities. The Bertelsmann Foundation is active in political, social, economic, educational, cultural and health-related issues. It does not provide grants, scholarships or project funding to others, but focuses on researching, publishing and stimulating public debate on its topics. It is active worldwide and has since inception spent around €868 million on non-profit projects. When Bertelsmann's dividend payment to the foundation fell by a third to about €63 million in 2003, the Bertelsmann Foundation's budget was drastically cut by €7 million, $81 million from €72 million. The following year, the total budget for the 2010 fiscal year was €603 million. According to the Foundation's annual report, the Bertelsmann Foundation is based in Gütersloh, with offices in Berlin, Brussels, and Barcelona. In order to open an office in Washington, D.C., the Foundation created a legally independent foundation, the Bertelsmann Foundation North America. In 2008, Reinhard Mann Prize. In awarding the annual Reinhard Mann Prize, the Bertelsmann Foundation carries out an international search to identify innovative ideas and exemplary solutions that address political and social issues. From 1988 to 2008, the prize was named for Carl Bertelsmann, founder of the Bertelsmann. Past winners have included Kofi Annan, the City of Recife, the Citizenship Foundation, and the Hilti Corporation, among others. Prior to Reinhard Mann's death in 2009, the prize was known as the Carl Bertelsmann Prize. Transformation Index BTI updated every 2 years. The Transformation Index BTI provides a ranking with quantitative scores for the performance of 128 developing and transition countries. The index measures the current state of democracy and market economy in a given country, its evolution over the past 2 years, and the quality of governance. Sustainable Governance Indicators SGI, first published in 2009, the Sustainable Governance Indicators SGI analyze and compare the need for reform in OECD member countries, as well as each country's ability to respond to current social and political challenges. The project is designed to create a comprehensive data pool on government-related activities in the countries considered the world's most developed. Free market democracies. The SGI are updated every 2 or 3 years. Social Justice Index. In a much discussed Bertelsmann Foundation study on social justice released in 2011, the United States came in dead last among the rich countries, ahead of only Greece, Chile, Mexico and Turkey. Bertelsmann Foundation Financial Times Conference. The Bertelsmann Foundation Financial Times Conference, an annual forum on the global economy, has been held at the Newseum in Washington, D.C. since 2009. Past speakers have included Christine Lagarde, Paul Volcker, Jeroen Dijsselbloem, Carly Fiorina, Timothy Geithner, Pascal Lamy, Pierre Moscovici, Wolfgang Schäuble, George Soros, Ursula von der Leyen, and Robert Zoellick. International Non-Profit Credit Rating Agency. In 2012, as a consequence of the 2008 financial crisis, the Bertelsmann Foundation proposed a so-called International Non-Profit Credit Rating Agency, INCRA. The proposal was an attempt to show how a non-profit credit rating agency could be structured without the potential conflicts of interest. The commercial agencies face criticism, while the Bertelsmann Foundation's activities are considered as consistent with scientific Standards, the organization has in the past been criticized by left-leaning groups for its engagement in the political field. The criticism focuses specially on the areas of education and labor, where the foundation allegedly promoted neoliberal ideas such as an increase of competition in education and research and for the introduction of tuition fees to the German university system. The foundation has been accused of channeling their concepts into reforms of public universities in order to eliminate, e.g., free access to education and academic autonomy. Executive Board AART Jan de Geus, Chairperson Liz Mon, Deputy Chairperson Jörg Dräger, Bridget Mon. Notable people: Franziska Brantner, member of the European Parliament and former employee. Charles Dallara, board member of the Bertelsmann Foundation North America. Annette Heuser, founding executive director of the Bertelsmann Foundation North America. Frederick Kemp, journalist and board member of the Bertelsmann Foundation North America. Klaus Dieter Lehmann. Gerhard Schick, member of the Deutscher Bundestag and former employee. Wolfgang Schüssel, former Chancellor of Austria and board member. 2012. Ruth Schack, philanthropist and member of the Bertelsmann Foundation's Transatlantic Community Foundation Network. Klaus Peter Sieglock, television journalist and former board member. 2005-2012. Rita Sussmuth, former president of the Bundestag and board member. 1997. Gunter Thielen, former CEO of the Bertelsmann Foundation. References: Carat Foundation Governance from the official Bertelsmann Foundation website. Carat Mark Lendler. October 8, 2002, Bertelsmann offers regret for its Nazi-era conduct. New York Times. Carat Chris Trihorn. May 25, 2006, Bertelsmann agrees £3 billion buyback deal. The Guardian. Carat Matthew Karnischnig. December 23, 2002, at Bertelsmann, past links to Nazis led to a struggle. Wall Street Journal. Carat Christian Witz and Claudia Raich. October 5, 2009, Reinhard Mann, post-war Bertelsmann AG founder, dies. Bloomberg. Carat Flora Lewis. October 20, 1990, Europe hesitates. New York Times. Carat Bertelsmann Foundation to cut 2004 budget by 97%, Focus says. Bloomberg. July 27, 2003. Carat facts and figures from the official Bertelsmann Foundation website, which apparently uses session IDs in the URL, so links might not work. Carat Bertelsmann Stiftung opens an office in the United States. Bertelsmann Stiftung, press release of April 15, 2008. Carat Scales of Justice. The Economist, January 11, 2011. Carat Jorge Castañeda Gutman. December 10, 2011. What Latin America Can Teach Us. New York Times. Carat Stephen Foley. April 14, 2013. Bertelsmann Foundation disputes U.S. rating. Financial Times. Carat Jack Ewing and David Jolly. November 20, 2012. Newcomer to ratings game gives France a dim view. New York Times. Carat Thomas Barth, Ideology. Production for den Profit, in Junge Welt, 0108-2006, p. 10. German. Carat The close cooperation with the Centrum für Hochschulentwicklung CHE has been analyzed by Kairosh Aladusti from Bund Demokratischer Wissenschaftlerinnen in a German student magazine. Studies online, wie das Centrum für Hochschulentwicklung Politik und Hochschulen matched. German. Carat Social Times, Standort Czech East. Neoliberal Bürgerrechtler kritisieren Bertelsmann Stiftung, see online. Archived September 28, 2007, at the Wayback Machine. German. External links: Bertelsmann Foundation official website, in English. Coordinates: 51 degrees 54 minutes 30 seconds north, 8 degrees 25.09 E, 5,190,833 degrees north, 841,917 degrees east, 5,190,833, 841,917. Authority control. WorldCat identities. VIAF, 146,271,749. LCCN, N860094733GND, 2,071,070-7. Sudik, 0293902 49. BNF, CB12102780H. Data.